breaking bright and fair. The lark sang in the sky. When the maid she bound her golden hair with a blithe glance in her eye. For who beyond the gay green wood was awaiting her with joy? Oh, who would gallant runner dying on the mountains of Pomeroy? Full of the nymph, the dawning hour, full oft in twilight brown, he met the maid in the woodland bar, where the stream comes foaming down. For they were faithful in a love no wars could e'er destroy. No tyrant's law touched rather time on the mountains of Pomeroy. Dear love, she said, I'm sore afraid for the foeman's force and you. They've tracked you in the lowland plain and all the valley through. My kinsman frown when you are named, your life they would destroy. Beware, they say, of rarely dying on the mountains of Pomeroy. Fear not, sweetheart, he cried, fear not the foe for me. No chain shall fall, whate'er betide, on the arm that would be free. Oh, leave your cruel kin and come when the lark is in the sky. And it's with my gun I'll guard you well on the mountains of Pomeroy. The morn had come, she rose and fled from her cruel kin and home. And bright the wood and rosy red, and the tumbling torrents foam. But the mist came down and the tempest roared, and it all destroyed. And a pig drowned bright met her and died on the mountains of Pomeroy. An outlawed man in a land forlorn, he scorned to turn and fly, but kept the cause of freedom safe upon the mountain.